Name a business that might be very busy on Valentine's Day. Kiki.
Florist. He didn't hit it, did he? Gotta hit the buzzer.